Holy cow, dude. Freaking... The command chat is...
It's always so loud, dude. It can be a little terrible.
Shut up.
And the worst part is you can't even mute it. Like, when you go into unit radio, you can't, like...
Yeah, that's just my command.
It's terrible.
Imagine being the commander, though.
I love when the planes do that. It's so cool. Looks like we're taking the objective pretty fast.
Yep.
Speaking of the commander, he's right here.
Hey.
Yeah, he's real chatty.
Is that friendly or enemy tank right there?
Aim at it if you see names.
Yeah.
See, I can't really see it, that's why I'm just kind of curious.
There's a friendly tank up ahead, so...
That could be it then. Yeah, that's it, it's a recon tank. Yeah, so we just captured it, that's crazy. Alright, move to the next objective.
Seems like as good an order as any.
Yep, we already have guys towards the objective, yeah, we do.
See, where the fuck you go? Yeah, oh shit, we're supposed to be going that way.
Yeah, the objective moved.
I see our fearless squad leader, Noblex.
Yeah, I was so behind it, I'm ahead now.
Noblex, I suggest you put OP right here in this little trench here. We could have a good running point, at least for now.
I've got an OP like right behind me. It's not far from you.
Okay. That's fine.
I'll, when I, inevitably get shot and face my doom, I'll, come back as a support.
Which one of us dies first?
I don't, like, you can come back as support, drop your supplies, and then do something else.
Yeah, right. We just need supplies down.
Yeah, like, you guys can actually rotate through, and everybody can drop a lot.
Then you get points, baby, points! I know.
It's eerie as fuck.
We're gonna get shot.
I just got a couple guys across the road right up there. Heading.
Can you ping them?
North. Live ping.
I don't see the ping. Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna start spraying.
It's on this road. It's right by.
I'm about
me and Dad.
The objective.
Alright, we have an OP up close enough, so when we die.
Oh fuck, dude, I'm pushing the objective all alone. This is scary, dude. I don't want to be alone.
I'm right here, crit.
Oh!
You got friends, baby.
Might not be there for too long.
You
got a
friend. Oh, whoa.
Already capping.
We got. Where is that fire from? Well, it'd be smart of them to be somewhere near the objective.
I think they're on the road.
Oh, I just got shot from the southeast, guys. I took one from the southeast.
Yep, they're on the main road.
Yeah, I got your heal. Yeah.
Oh, I just got blown up by it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm taking shots.
Right here. Oh my god! Alright, well, I got domed from somewhere. I'll be back. Look for me on the eve of the third day. Look to the east.
There's an MG or in the back.
Our outpost is...
There's an MG. Actually, it's a tank.
Our outpost is pinging, guys. Back where you placed it before.
161 from our position. Oh, I'm down. He's like right at the wall.
Oh! Fuck!
Don't do it.
Tank. Tank on ping. Tank on ping, guys. Right there.
South of object.
Still on ping. There's an anti-tank right by me, not in our squad, but I'm smoking on him right now. He's going east down that main road right by our outpost.
I'm going to not punish you.
I'm with you, Kenshin.
We're only putting fucking slides down, man.
Shit. Good God.
He just hit a recon slide and didn't say anything. I just happened to look at my map and saw much stuff.
Is that tank down yet?
Not too sure. I'm pretty sure there's a tank towards the south as well. On tank. Oh no, that tank's not down. I repeat, that tank is not down.
Alright.
Just fucked me, but he is hurt though.
Yeah, I saw him take one rocket in the pooper, but I didn't know if he took two or three.
He took one. He's backing up though. He's trying to get to repair station. Another tank in the back. I got eyes on it right now. Light tank.
Do not want to get out of this trench. I think it's bad for my health.
Oh, fuck. Tank's on me.
Here, a machine gunner to southeast.
Fuck, that was all. Along this, if you continue south a little bit more down this road,
yeah,
and you look out in the field, that's where the tank is.
Roger.
The building's on objective.
Yeah, we need a new spawn, I think. This is called a tactical retreat, gentlemen. Guys, do you want to push north a little bit, guys, and then flank around them? Because they obviously are looking this way.
Well, how north?
There's already a squad doing it, and there's two, it looks like, on the northern end. But, there's two I'm not gonna skirt south and like hold the line on the map.
Right.
This
guy's right here, a whole squad. Right there, here. Americans right there. On the ping. Moving into where we are on this road here.
Yeah, I'm like up a deep objective here. I'm dead.
South. Over here. Here they come. Right over there. Right over here. Coming through there. You can get on this firing line where I'm at. You can probably get a couple of them. They're running around here.
Can you ping them? Is that where they're at right now?
That's where they were last I saw them. They just killed a guy right there. Yeah, they're right there, they're right behind there.
Oh shit.
Oh,
did we both kill each
other? Right here. Right here.
I'm pushing with you.
Grenade, 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 grenade! Yep. God damn it.
Hold on. Where were they? Where were they?
I got your revive.
They're right there, right there.
Yeah, literally right across the street, like 5 feet away. Right there. Oh my god!
They're also to your right. They're to your right as well.
Move back.
Cross the frag.
Yep.
I'm coming, Noble.
Well, I stood prone. There was a guy prone. He got tripped off the gate right in front of me. And there's these tall trees. There's somebody prone right there.
Yep, there. Oh!
Yeah. Fuck. Right there. I'm down. You can probably get me, Delta. I just gotta move over. Hold on.
I'm on release.
Toss the smoke, I don't know how.
Oh shit, oh there's a guy, there's a
oh
guy.
Oh my god, you just blew up in front of me.
Damn.
OP's gone.
Fuck. Yeah, I think they're moving up on you, that's why.
Any other garrisons too hot to spawn one?
Garrison spawn one is probably the best right now, I'd say.
Yep.
It's the closest.
All right, well, try that again.
Yeah.
Really special.
Ah, some fire over here to the east.
Oh, that garrison is.
There's shots behind us.
Being contested.
Yeah, they're close.
I believe they're on actually Garrison Spawn 1.
They're on my body.
Yeah.
They're on that.
I'll tell you right now, be I just spawned in. Oh yeah. I just got a grenade right here.
Alright, I'm coming back. We gotta defend the fucking garrison.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Getting shots.
I'm coming back. Come back.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
They're here.
Got it.
Just a lonely medic with a car, man.
I'm coming.
Everything was hot.
Mark him when you see him.
When somebody comes back, somebody gets support.
Alright, I'm going
to. Ah!
Oh! Grenade on garrison. I just got blown up.
They're north.
Get on the hot one, because we gotta clear these guys.
I don't know what the hot one
is. I think it's one.
It's garrison spawn one. Garrison spawn 1's clear from what I know.
There's an airhead spawn behind W7. Airhead spawn's probably gonna be your best bet.
I think we go straight east.
There's an enemy tank staring at us right there.
We go anti-tank, take out the tanks if you want.
Oh, is that an airhead back there?
Yeah, there's an airhead behind it.
Yeah.
We could redeploy there and push in from the east.
Can you guys not hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Is on the back side.
Grip, I got your six, okay?
Yeah, I don't know how long you'll have my six though, because I think we're taking shots.
Oh, God.
Yeah, we can't go in this way, guys. They are looking.
Yeah, they're moving towards the airhead now.
That's kind of good for us, because now they're attention. I can fit through here, come on. Not that, okay, never mind.
I was waiting for you to get dome grip, I'm not gonna lie.
It was coming.
Oh, there's a tank that's like moving in right now.
Yeah, we have a Tiger 2. We should move in with the armors to overwhelm them.
Yeah, that's going so well. Oh!
Don't move up to me. Do not move up to me.
So I'm hearing is you want
to. Nope, because I just got blown up.
I'm smoking the road. I'm smoking the road in.
I'll get another outpost down soon.
Jesus Lord!
That is, I think, friendly bombing.
Just got shot from down this road.
We've got 12 minutes, we gotta push that objective.
Right there! Squad on ping. They're right in this village. Right at the building, right at the house. At the house. Oh, shit. Why'd I move? Damn it. Oh, we don't have anywhere else to spawn? Dang it.
Yep. That's the life we
live. That's the life we live, yeah.
I'm useless as shit, man. Fucking A. Every time I play a
I'm up here by myself right now. I'm with blueberries.
Alright. Well, at least we made it to the strong point that time. We just need another push.
We're gonna get close to spawn point, though.
Yeah. Maybe wrap around the south of them? Come up from the south? Like. I'm gonna try to sneak around to their south and come up from there.
You want anybody to roll with you?
I mean, if you want. Way too many bullets flying around here.
Is that edge of map?
Yeah, it's unfortunately the edge of the map. I thought we could go further. Oh, damn it.
Oh my god.
Okay, we'll scratch that idea. I thought we could go further and, like, you know, like get into the behind their strong point house. From the south, but it looks impossible. It's like we have to go all the way around north and all the way around to their east side.
They're still there too, right there.
Wait, what do you think? Is there the ping? Where is it?
On the ping, he's in the back.
Alright, I'm coming. I got my Panzer Schreck ready.
Panzer Schreck! For das Vaterland! We need to throw 5 million smokes and blitzkrieg their asses.
Oh god. Don't do it. Don't do it, Noble. I'm gonna die up here.
Don't let go.
The tank is right there, bro. He sees me. He's just teasing me.
Alright, I'm coming at you again.
Mercy. this trench. Alright, get down, music.
Alright. Ow, fuck. Ah, machine guns. this has been rough, yeah. It was an old age. We got a tank coming to a friendly tank north of their position. Nah, the shitting of your pants will happen as you get closer to their position.
Yeah, I'm crawling right now through the fucking grass, hoping they don't fucking see me. But I know I'm just gonna get fucking dinged in the head in like 10 seconds.
Yeah, it's not ending up well for those of us trying to get through the barbed wire into the trenches.
Did they place all this barbed wire?
There's another tank on this this other main road.
No, it's always there.
Fucking all the way at the end, bro. Man.
They're at the, man, they're at the main intersection, too. Can't deploy on it anymore. Dang it. Ooh, they're holding it down. Well, they'll teach you to stand up. Right?
I think the satchel is broken.
They should give engineers wire cutters.
I was gonna say there's something. Spawn right here is near death trap.
Most of these spawns right now I would term pretty death trappy.
Touche.
This is just a really hard place to assault.
Yes, it is. Holy cow.
Now I'm dead.
There's like whole squads of them pouring out on me right now.
My finest hour.
No. Might be theirs.
They're slaughtering us.
Actually, it's only 1-2 on the strong point as far as cap weight, so we just got more people to suicidally run in there. We actually wouldn't be doing so bad if we got some more bodies on the strong point.
Oh, thank God. Someone blew up a tank.
Nice.
And I got shot.
Nah, ours is still up, but it ain't doing much.
There's a drunk guy on Artie, so...
Is that a friendly bombing run?
Yes.
He sounds really
okay. That's pretty amazing.
Doesn't mean it can't kill you, though. Run in, guys! Run in! Run in! Oh my god.
Party, bro. Oh, man.
Run in, run in, run in, run in! We need people on the point, on the strong point. You guys staying on for another one?
I'll stay on.
All right, hell yeah.
I need to redeem myself. And
oh
as soon as
my
I say that,
god!
I'm not squatting this one.
God. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one. First match done. Ooh, that was a doozy. That was a doozy. What did I even do? Oh, I had a KD over 1.4. That's like pretty good considering I got blown up a million times. But hopefully the next couple of matches will go. We'll go a little bit better than that for me. We shall see. This is a good squad, though. They're talking and communicating, so that's, you know, better than you usually get in this game, unfortunately. So we'll stay on here, play a couple more. Here we go, about 15 seconds till the next match here.
Starting it.
I can if you don't want squad lead anymore.
Which one are we going as?
Alright, guys, dog. Dog.
Oh, fuck. My fucking screen is fucked. There it is. I just joined dog. I'm going as a machine gunner.
Excellent.
There's only four of us now.
What's up, Cryptic?
So, what do you want me to do?
He asked if he can pull out.
Go ahead. Just join back up on one of us.
Oh, fuck.
Hmm. Alright, boys. Smoke if you got them. Let's get the hell off this beach, and God be with you.
So how's the war going for you guys?
Not well. Look where we're at. Home by Christmas. If anyone else has smokes, please throw them, because we are going to get murdered. They're already up there. Getting set. Yeah, he should be at a different beach.
You see him, Captain Canuck? Can I get a fucking ping, please?
Oh, God in heaven, make it to the seawall. Run, run, run. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Ah, son of a bee.
Hey, Muzak, can you kick one of these guys so Cryptic can join?
I will try to do so, yes. All right, Kick, tell him to try to join right now, on me or you.
Ah, goddammit, someone else got into it.
Just one second, I'll kick another one, hold on. Try to get the cap weight down to dog white, boys, so we get off this goddamn beach. Alright. Alright. Yeah, I will. I can't do it until I'm redeploying again, though. As soon as I can, I will.
I'm staying still. Fuck you. At least the squad up there by that destroyed house. Yeah, I know. They're scared. Get the fuck out of here right now.
God. We gotta get more cap weight, guys. Anyone has smokes, throw them towards the black circle. Yeah, I hear you. Can you ping which building you want?
I think that's where they're at.
Alright.
Oh, hey, there's right. They're actually to the right. They're over here somewhere.
Get into the black circle if you can, squad. That's how we get the cap weight, get this point.
We're working our way up the mountain. Oh, got a shot from behind.
I just got headshotted.
Guys, once you're up the mountain, look here. Look down here.
Nick or Nico just got shot up here.
Alright, we got it.
I have support stuff. If we want to get a garrison somewhere, just let me know where we're going to put it.
Yep, as soon as I can get back in here and make my way a little bit closer to WN7. I'm going to try to make it up the beach again here. And then we're going to try to place it just on the line between blue and red where we can, just south east of WN71. That is, if I don't get completely shot before I get there.
I think enemy place supplies up there on the right.
Alright.
You guys hear me now?
Yes. I know, if they fix the comms problems and the drop problems, this game is just going to be number one. They have to fix them. All right, I'm getting an OP set up here for... Where can I put this goddamn... Why can't I put the OP here? What?
Is it inside of a bunker? You probably can't put it inside there.
All right, I'm putting one on the side of the hill. Heading up to where they're at right now. All right, new OP up. Yep.
It looks like enemy or...
There's a guy on the rock here. I killed him.
Right up here at top. Jesus, right at the top of the hill, right at the top of the hill.
Yeah, I'm done, but I got one. Why is everyone pushing up dog white?
I don't know. Who's supply right now? Where are you at currently?
I'm trying to push them out because I spawned in the spawn before you got that out.
Alright.
There's a guy that's about to mark you, by the way. I caught him.
Yeah, I was getting late. I was getting
late.
Bunker up there.
Where'd you die by?
Thanks, Canuck. Good medic, thank you. Hey, temp?
Yep.
Can you lay those supplies down?
Yeah,
anywhere around here. Thank you.
I got 5 minutes until I get more.
Yep. We're going south a little bit so I can place a garrison and we can start really pushing them up here. I'll be right back. Garrison down, guys. Coming back to you, guys.
They're kind of all where the airhead is, like up on the hill there.
Oh my god, in heaven. Right there, guys. Right, like literally all over here. Anyone got grenades?
Yeah, I'm just running. I'm gonna toss a few.
Oh, I got mowed down as soon as I.
Oh! Yeah, I know the feeling.
Artillery on it.
Oh, it's danger close. I just need an anti-tank or something over here. Oh, I just, or I should just dismantle it.
We're good. Yeah,
it
was,
we're right. Good. Yeah.
Command, if we could get any more wait up at the objective here would be helpful. Thank you.
This is getting really fucking annoying.
Yeah, I just complained to command that we need some more squads actually going for the next objective.
Objective instead of fucking, sitting in the middle of buttfuck nowhere.
Yeah. I told them a little bit nicer than that, but yeah.
This is just ridiculous. There can't be just one squad pushing the entire fucking objective.
Commander, though, he would already tell people to start attacking the objective.
I know, I told him like three times. I don't know.
Just, they're all fucking like trying to flank around. What a dumb shit.
But you're not going to get anywhere by flanking, because they're literally not doing anything.
We got people like fucking moving up all the way and fucking set the key. Like trying to go all the way in.
The bottom run, like right on the objective. I don't see any defenders up there, just to be aware.
Our squad's like sacrificial lambs right now.
Bro, I've died like 5 times trying to get up. We're the only ones actually doing something. We're trying to do it.
Oh my god! I don't know.
Nope, I'm getting shot at. They got people looking at the chairs.
Sure seems that way. What the heck? Alright, now we got some more people moving up finally from the south. They spawn at 4, guys, when you die north east of the point, because they're now they're looking the other way, so hopefully we can get.
Yeah, I believe there's a tank sitting down on top of the mountain just looking back towards the from the south.
Alright, Roger, if you see it if you see it for real, give it a ping.
How the fuck was
this? You gotta get all the way around it, bud.
That's all the way to the right, but now they know that we're coming from there, so it's going to be a little more difficult.
Yeah, it's just the way it is, boys. We're grunts.
Go up as soon as you can. Go to the right and then head up the mountain. Don't go along the seawall there.
So go this way over here?
Here, just follow me. When I get there, I'll show you. It was like, I got like right up there. It's just there's a guy with the fucking STG that saw me. Yeah, that way.
Oh, we're getting shots.
You're gonna have to kind of parkour your way up here.
New OP at the base of this hill, guys.
Alright, here's when things get fucking tricky. I've killed like 2 dudes over here, so they're probably gonna be back.
How the hell do I get up here?
I see a tank, tell me.
Hey, they're behind you, Temp, they're behind you.
Taking any shots up here?
Yeah, but that's like the direction they're all in.
Are you guys still? Is anyone still running supplies still?
Yeah, I'm already up.
All right. Can you make it back to me?
Hey, careful this way, Kenshin.
Can we place them like anywhere around here?
I'm gonna put it right there.
Oh, I'm down.
There's guys right here, behind us. Temp. Right back there.
Yeah, I see him. Alright, saw him for a second. Oh, grenade.
Holy shit. Yeah, he's right here.
Oh, what the fuck? How did you see me?
I got one.
I'm healing real quick.
Yep. I'm gonna try to put that garrison down if I can. Oh, it's too close to a similar structure here. Damn it. I'll put an OP here for us anyway.
Where's the other one at?
I don't know. Within 200 meters, it says.
Oh, wait.
The other garrison's down on the beach.
Yeah, I just thought of that now.
God damn it. Alright.
Yeah, keep an OP there so it's easier just instead of having to fucking parkour all the way up. They're to your left, music, but I'd be a little careful as I think there's a sharpshooter out there.
Alright, Roger.
I got your 6.
We gotta clear all these.
I don't know what the fuck that was, but I think that was someone's helmet that just flew by me.
Alright, we gotta keep probing south here. We gotta take this damn point. Oh shit, right here! Let's take him! On top of the pillbox! Fuck!
Yeah. He got you, didn't he?
One of them did. Yeah, they got a machine gunner up as well. Where the heck is everyone else?
You got a squad that's fucking up over there. That's fucking, like, all the way...
Why are they so far ahead?
In the fucking, southwest. Or some fucking reason. And, we're obviously pushing towards the objective to get our asses whooped. Because, you know, fuck us, I guess.
Oh my god, they're right here. Jesus. Ooh, good medic. Oh!
Jesus Christ, get down. Holy shit.
Alright, throw a grenade. Throw a grenade in that general direction. Hopefully this fucking game stops lagging like a month.
Yeah, it's good at that. Do we miraculously still have...
See me?
Oh yeah. We miraculously still has our have our outpost. It's hot, but our outpost is still up there, guys, if you...
Yeah, our outpost is up there, but it's, in heat.
It's hot!
Jesus Christ, that dude is... How the fuck did he... Oh, he probably saw my feet, but still, like, he's impressing the fuck out of him now.
Hey, Music, can you tell Command to get that squad that's all the way north to push back?
Alright.
Oh my god, how the fuck did he see me?
Oh my god, the fucking commander's useless. Fucking useless. Fuck, dude, there's a guy right in front of him and his enemy shoots me. Tab out, Nakis Tiga.
Jeez.
Like, yeah, there's a whole entire squad that's up the road from the objective.
I would question what they're doing.
Probably fucking useless, that's what they're doing. So look, there's our commander. I'm tempted just to fucking dome him.
I'm throwing smokes, guys. There's no way we're surviving out there without running through that. Run!
And we got people are gonna stop fucking bunching up that we can't move anywhere. I'm down.
So I have to kill this fucker so I can fucking run.
Command, I just marked a whole big area of infantry right there. If you can get a quarter bombing run or anything in that area, I'll tell you.
Right. Tenant is fucking.
Okay. I'll throw a run on there.
No problem.
Man, I'm up on the tank. I can clear a way to get an engineer or someone up here with a satchel to take it out.
Okay. Well, sounds good to me.
Good news is they're not on our OP anymore. The bad news is they are all south of here.
Yeah, anything with a satchel to come up here, you can take this fire out here.
These fucking guys are useless.
Okay, let me check. Hold on.
Oh my god, why me out of everyone? Oh god.
Ooh. I think it's just a tank that's way out there. He's just spraying everything.
I don't think
that they even can see us. I think there's a tank out there that's just spraying his machine gun.
You try and go anywhere and fucking next thing you know you're dead, and then our lieutenant over here is being a dumbass and being prone right where we need to be to move anywhere.
Yeah, that is rather perplexing.
That gonna hit me. Yep, I would love to punish my killer.
That's my bad, I think I killed
guess
like
who killed
friendlies.
Guess
I
who
killed
me?
I have major PTSD.
Yes, we call it that position,
try to get into the trenches and keep moving south, guys.
Some guys behind, it's alright though. Some guys
I
want to
spawn
on the
garrison spawn 3. see if I can get any fucking different.
They just killed like 20 enemies with that bombing run, so keep moving south from our OP. Try to get in there. Son of a bitch. Oh, whoa!
What the fuck? How the fuck did he get me as I was lying?
Why is there a squad all the way fucking west?
Oh my god. He's just sitting there. Just south of our bodies where we just went down, there's a guy just sitting in the trench.
Alright, I'm gonna put a strafing one kind of on that same spot.
Yeah, I would do it back a little bit more from where you did the last one.
Alright, so just a little bit more west.
Let me see.
Yes, west of before. A little bit west of before, yes.
Fucking prick.
Yep,
alright. Sit down, bitch.
They've got a strafing run apparently coming in soon.
Oh my god, dude!
Oh my god. The tank that was harassing us is out now, guys.
Oh, thank god. There is infantry, though, a little bit towards the south of where we were heading.
Yep.
It's one guy with an STG-44. I killed two of them, but there's another one.
Alright, roger. Yeah, there's still infantry west of where we are right now, so Jesus Christ! In the trenches, in the trenches! Oh my god.
Marzen, behind you, Marzen. They're fucking everywhere in here.
In the trenches, yeah, they're just everywhere in the trenches.
I got two of them down.
Found where the enemy garrison where they're spawning from.
Okay.
I'm gonna I died real quick, so once I spawn back in I can mark it.
Okay, I just used
that Duke Remington.
Alright.
Oh yeah. But I mean good luck if you even try and look at them, they'll most likely probably get you first.
Alright, well, if you guys manage to ping any, let me know.
These trenches are murder.
Hey,
what?
Can we also get a big tank top HQ?
Command says that they're putting down an airhead.
Beautiful.
They're pushing up from right there, from what I see.
Alright.
They're pushing up from all around, though.
Yeah, they're in the trenches with us. Oh my god, oh my god.
I made it all the way here, relatively untouched.
They're right on our OP, right on our OP, grenade!
Gary 2 is a pretty nice spawn.
Alright, roger. They made it down to where we were before.
I'm gonna do some flanking and try and find enemy packs.
They're like literally right here, man. Watch it. Yeah, the apples is super hot. They're like right there, guys.
There's a machine gunner that's just. If you have a grenade, throw it on my body. If you have a grenade, throw it on my body right now.
Doing so.
Yep, he's pushing back. He's pushing back. He's pushed back. Thank God. He's just. Alright, if he can.
I literally shot him, dude! Come on! You know, he's watching our fucking OP. He's a faggot. Sorry for my language.
Oh, why did you get him? Now I got him.
Watch a grenade out there! Oh my god! Oh my god! Because they got more.
Because what we should be doing is taking down their garrisons and outposts, that way they can't spawn.
I mean, we can't even get off the fucking beach, so if you want to try that, good luck.
Okay. Thanks for the revive. Hey, you have good games, you have bad games. Got it. Hope is to push into the point here, boys.
Yeah, doing so.
Oh, I got you.
We're capturing the objective.
Oh, hell yeah. Alright, I got an outpost right on it now, guys. Outpost right on it. I got an outpost right on it. Let's try to hold it. Oh, shit! Come on! Oh, oh my god. They have more weight than we do in the black circle.
How's that fucking possible?
I don't know. Alright guys, you did your best.
Next game, we'll get them next game.
Get into the black circle, get into the black circle! Heartbreaking. But, you know, you win some, you lose some. Knock on wood, at least the game hasn't crashed on me this time, which... It's pretty good for this game. Oh, I got one more rank to rank 50. That's pretty cool. I think I get some new cosmetics or whatever at rank 50, which would be cool. Let's try this one more time on stream, shall we?
See if we can get a good game.
Easy. Easy is the squad if you're joining on me. Easy squad. Thank you. Okay, boys.
Let's go to HQ spawn 2.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a transport ready, so just whenever you spawn in, just load in.
Yep. Let's go, y'all. That was very loud.
I was just letting people know.
Load them up, germs! Yeah, take off.
We'll pick up anyone on play on the way.
Let's go to basically center of the map, and then I'm gonna put down an OP and a garrison if I can, then we can push in from the north.
At the objective, or do you want me to take the right that's coming up?
No, keep going. Go basically towards, to center of the map, so like, there. Unless, of course, we get, cut off or something, but...
Push towards the move point.
I could get out there and set up a OP and a garrison if we got a supply guy. Do we?
I don't think we do.
Crap. I don't think they had these floating red lines in the sky in 1944. Yep.
Yeah, no, it's a little weird. It's a little weird.
Awesome, nice. Historically inaccurate, 0 out of 10, idea.
We got a whole fucking convoy moving right now, holy shit.
Yeah, I hope we don't get rocketed. Push, push!
Now we're gonna, as soon as we hit the main road, we're taking a right.
Oh, we have no commander.
Yeah, I just want to get an OP east of the western approach here. Alright, at the main junction here, let me out. I'm gonna put an OP down for us.
Are we moving to the right or are we
right, right. Alright, yeah, let's stop, stop. Thank you, thank you.
Supplies here too, so we can build a garrison if we need.
We can't build it in neutral territory. Damn it.
Oh shit, we shouldn't have fucking. We should have moved a little bit closer.
If we did, we probably would have gotten lit up by an MG, so I don't really think that was a good idea.
That's okay, you know what? Let me see if we start capping. If we start. You guys keep moving. Because if they cap, as soon as it's not neutral, I can put a Gary, but I can't put a Gary here if it's neutral territory, so we have to take checkpoint.
Breaking up for me.
Just push the point, guys.
Oh, they're on the point.
Well, of course they are.
Yeah, we have a bunch of guys moved onto the checkpoint, so we should be fine.
Yes, Foxtrot here.
Main road!
Same,
way to go,
yes.
Okay,
because the sniper I'm with is. Can you ping him? Can you ping him?
He was on the main road, that's all I know. He was on the main fucking road.
I'm gonna build a garrison by this house by,
I'm gonna keep moving up
the checkpoint now for a point.
I gotcha.
Hey guys, if you can hear me. If you can hear me, guys, let's push southeast. We're going to go in east of the point. Yeah, right. Yeah, right.
There's a guy here. Oh, fuck. There's a guy in the fucking field there.
Sure is.
I'm throwing a grenade. Watch out.
Go, 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 go. Throw it.
I just threw it. Throwing another one.
Yeah, that's the plan, dude. Hold on. Going up. It's in. Oh, OP is up, guys.
I think outpost is hot.
Yeah, because they're right here. I'm right behind you, but he's sneaking up on us again.
Alright, I'm watching the wall, so he tries to sneak past you.
Oh, I think I got him. Yeah. I think I got him.
I hear someone crying.
Yeah.
I got one down. There's an
Okay, shit. Alright, guys, if you're alive, you know what? I'm gonna head just west of checkpoint. I'm gonna try to sneak just west of checkpoint and put up another OP.
Is up west of checkpoint.
Yeah, yeah, spawn on that, guys. I'm just trying to push till I'm not in enemy or neutral territory anymore, so as soon as I get there, I'll put up another OP. No, 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 that's good. Yeah, spawn there.
Hey, can you guys ping where, like, the majority of them are? I'm gonna see if I can get a one artillery shot on them.
I haven't seen any in a second, but if I do, I'll ping them. Okay, new OP is down.
I hear him. There's one in that window, I got him.
Hey, small shot.
Alright. Go for it. He does have OP close here.
I'm spawning under here on the outpost.
Got another one down.
Good shit, guys. I saw that. Moving up to you guys.
Hey, in this house here. I'm trying to ping it.
Alright, we're moving up to you. Moving up.
I killed one. The window and I got one right here in the field.
Can you ping that again? Let me see if I can hit it with artillery. Oh, I got something.
Just be careful because we're danger close. Be careful, they're right over there.
We don't have a...
Right in the ditch that we were in. Yeah, they're coming down the road. Over here, guys.
Can that artillery stop, please? It's right on top of us.
Yeah, right in here. Where the hell is he? A grateful nation thanks you.
Just letting you know the numbers, brother.
We got people right on our OP. They're right there. In there. They're in that house still where you saw them before, and then they're also down the road.
We got guys right behind us, right behind our OP. Plus I'm made up.
Ah! Sounds like a tank. There's a tank around here.
He's pinging him down that direction. That one. He's going that way.
Yeah, I think they have an outpost.
They do, dude. It's real close to our house.
All right, I'm going north to look for him.
Well, they can flank in that house. I think the outpost is close to that house, though. They keep flooding from there.
All right. Yep, there's a guy over here. I'm gonna search around, guys, for outposts. We're taking checkpoint, but they're back capping us as well. You gotta either commit to capping the actual point, or we gotta fall back. Looks like we got a bunch of guys running for the point, so hopefully they'll get through the black circle. Nope.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Well, let's just redeploy, boys.
I'm just going to run into the enemy defenses.
Yeah.
Oh, I destroyed an enemy outpost. Let's go.
Nice.
See, I knew it. Good shit, brother.
Hi, Command. I wasn't going to go artillery, but someone is... spawn camping us here.
We're losing the approach.
Yeah, run into the black circle. If we get... no, we're gonna lose it too quick. Fuck.
Fall back.
Guys, when you die, redeploy, get back to Western approach. When you die, redeploy to Western approach.
Yes, sir. I'm just fucking them up over here. I don't want to leave.
Just tank on ping. Tank on ping.
Alright. I got you. I'm trying to get up on him and place a sap to if you guys cover me. Healing.
Alright, what the hell's going on here, guys? I just get here and you're all losing. It's just not cool.
We need everyone to push
struggling.
Western, like H Company, Omega.
Yeah, we get
Option. Yeah, we're moving in right now.
Not us.
All right, I'm gonna put. I can put a garrison down.
Whoa! What the hell?
I'm just the idiot that spawned at the bottom HQ by accident.
Y'all see that red thing right there? Did y'all spawn here? Y'all see that red thing right there? It's a fucking It's an airdrop coming in, right on our base, right on the flat position.
Airhead on flak position, okay. We got an airhead on flak position. Enemy airhead on flak position.
Just took out an enemy air post that was like literally right by our HQ spawn.
That's what I was talking about. That's the position right there. That's where they just drop in at. As soon as I fucking got over here, it hit the ground and spawned.
Alright,
I don't know how many.
I'm backing you up. Smoke. Kind of useless, but hey, it's one of the other body that is shooting.
Hey, that's why I like numbers. Spread out a little
bit. 4-4.
I just want to follow this bush line.
Bruh, I'm not.
Taking shots. One 107.
Oh fuck, this dude's about to fucking. No, you fucking asshole!
What happened?
No, what's going on? Some dumb shit. Wilhelm has fucking blew me and himself up.
No!
If you want to mark points, I'm hopping on artillery.
I'm in a recon car, so I can recon the western approach. See where their hotspots are.
That would be awesome. My first time as artillery, so bear with me, but...
Don't miss. Only
Jesus Christ, don't kill me.
Yep.
Hey, music.
Yo!
Good shit, brother.
Yeah, just let me know when you put points down.
I gotta wait till I can get another OP down. Hey, good evening, Mage the Druid. How you doing? As soon as I can, I'm gonna put an OP west of Western, guys. How am I? I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine. What are you up to this evening? Oh, I'm echoing? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I wonder what's making that happen. I'll try to fix that. Sorry about that. Yeah, this game is amazing.
I'm putting down some smoke.
Okay, new OP up, guys.
I got a tank.
Fuck, I'm out of ammo.
That's not good. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a tank right here.
We need everyone back to flag position if we can.
You're in the wrong chat channel, buddy.
It's kind of like Battlefield in that it's like a large scale, but that's where it kind of ends because it's a lot more realistic. Needs a lot more like tactics and planning, and people have to listen to each other a lot more, and it's super hardcore. Like one bullet takes you down, and all that kind of stuff, and really historically accurate too. I mean, if you're asking me, that makes it much better. Yes, absolutely. Yep, absolutely. Hardcore is all I play on Battlefield games myself.
Are we ready for this? Here go to tank.
I think there's a tank. There's a tank.
It's about to blow up. I'll put a satchel on it.
Guys, we got enemies back at the flak position. So voice is kind of weird in this game, so it's proximity if you're near someone and they're in the proximity channel, or it's by squad, or it's by leadership if you're a leadership role. So basically, like everyone's got a radio and you choose the channel you're in at any one time, so...
Someone here.
bearing?
I'm trying to get to him, man.
No, I have no idea where these shots are coming from.
Ronnie, he's so fucked up.
Are you at middle spawn or further?
I'm on the HQ 3 and I got took out twice just trying to get into the tank.
Nice.
I'm on two and I have the same problem. Okay.
25 seconds.
Let's maybe you have one left. I don't.
I think I know where the fucker is now.
All right, push the checkpoint, boys. Alright, Ouroboros, let's do this.
No.
Roger that!
You didn't say please.
Whenever I look at the map, truck stop, so just let me know.
I would definitely do it if I was in command, but I'm not, so.
No.
Damn it.
I have a microphone.
Oh shit, we got enemies right here. Time to leave town. Neighborhood is not what it used to be. Yeah, just cut through here. Just go basically straight south. I'll put an OP just west of checkpoint in the blue. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Run, 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 run. Oh, God. Well.
It'll be that easy.
Yeah. We tried. Alright, guys, there's a garrison spawn south, and just west of checkpoint, so you can spawn there for now. I'll put an OP closer as soon as I can.
Sounds good. I got that other tank immobilized, he can't move, and I got mines under him, so when he does, he's fucked.
Nice.
Dude, I hit him with two mines, respawned and hit him with a satchel, and he's still up. So I got four mines on him, there's no way.
Ooh, we got fire, small arms fire close.
These fuckers at HQ 2 are just really annoying. There's two of them.
Yeah, we just killed them. They probably have an outpost somewhere, though.
Roger that. I'm gonna take a walk around.
Jesus. Our own teammate. Is our teammate on artillery?
Men all squads, brand new garrison up. Check it out, nice.
Yeah, I'm putting an OP as close as I can to it. Never mind, not here. I'm getting shot at. They're all over this goddamn field.
Oh, I see a tank. That's my...
Shit. Shit, shit, shit.
Is anybody on already?
Straight with that, I'm just gonna get a tank.
I can go back to already.
light infantry ping on Echo 5. Echo 6, excuse me, Echo 6.
Okay, it'll take me a minute.
Yeah, so guys, just east of us down the road, and then to the, in the field just north of the main road, east of where we're spawning, they're all over that.
There's one guy on my mark also. He was right behind. There were actually, one guy was in this house.
Whoa, small arms, right over here. Jesus. Where the hell are they? They gotta be like over there, right? Nope, they're over here. They're right around smoke, too. Oh, they got light tank. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, somebody got his ass. That was nice. AT guy got him before I could. Shit, man.
You have a new one?
Hey, good shit, brother.
Check your back, man.
Right here. Okay, command is saying there's absolutely no enemy on checkpoint right now, so we should rush into it. We can take it.
Let's do it. I'm spawning in on the Gary right now.
Yeah, roger, me too.
If we take this checkpoint, I'm taking a rip.
Well, now we have to take it.
Yes.
For the country and your rip needs. Yeah, there's small arms right on our Gary right now, guys. There's like...
Yeah, I heard that.
There's some asshole with Thompson real close. I'm gonna push, I'm gonna try to push a little north and then push east and get a OP away from this garrison, because it's not looking good. Since it came out, why?
I mean, I didn't know if you got right the day it came out. You know, that's a lot of play time between now and then. I just got it fucking 3 days ago.
Yeah. Do you like it?
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
I'm level 33 now, I think.
Yep.
I'm playing the shit out of it.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. Definitely my favorite game out right now. Of course, man. Of course.
One down there.
New OP going up. Alright, new OP up.
Oh, to my right.
They're right there.
Yep. They're taking our objective.
hold on that close garrison and just go back to western approach and help them.
Yep, roger, get back and help them.
We have too many guys completely in the middle of nowhere.
They think they're helping the team by trying to, like, get little kills and shit. They're just running off and dying.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're going absolutely.
The kills don't matter. It's a team.
Yeah, guys. Our squad... Let's get back to Western Approach.
Hey, Western Approach is being
done that whole friggin' time. Only now I can't spawn on them. They took all the garrisons and all the, outposts.
You know what? Fuck it. I don't need to do this shit. I'm doing my part, dude. That's it. I don't give a fuck about it.
Oh man, this team is being a mess for you. I'm sorry to hear that, Mage. Oh man. Guys, I'm spawning on HQ. I'm spawning at the North HQ, guys, and moving to a flat position because we're about to lose Western Approach. We got to hold our last position. I'm trying to get to flak position. I'm going to try to put an OP east of flak position so we can try to go between flak and western.
We're fucked. We don't have a commander, dude. This is why.
Well, also, if you look, like, we have so many squads just in no man's land. Like, you got to stay around the points.
Yeah. It's all about that black man.
Yep. Yep.
I know I'm fucking, you know, not in the ring, but I'm...
And they're still in the middle of nowhere. Like, what is that doing?
I got 3 vehicle kills.
Hell yeah. Mage, there's 100 people per match. 50 versus 50.
Not have a commander this far in.
We did, he just left.
Really?
Quit.
What happened to him?
We could really use armor. There's 2 abandoned tanks on the map.
He quit because this is Fox.
This is Fox. We're rolling up with the only thing we had available, which was a Puma. Alrighty, that's concerning. Alrighty.
Yep, I'm in.
New outpost going up, boys.
Well, there was a solo tanker who jumped into the Panther, so you know we really had to make do with what we got. Yeah, well, he was not spawning anything for you guys.
Yeah, I'll try to take it out.
I don't know. Well, we just joined the game, no more than like 2 minutes ago or so. Alrighty.
Damn.
Well, let me know, you guys.
Like
10 minutes ago. We're rolling towards Western Approach to support any infantry in area.
We were striding right there. Whoever would be right there.
Alright, I took out their outpost. I'm trying to find more garrisons.
Let's see if we can get some garrisons up there.
They got one.
This is like a domination map or some shit? Oh yeah, it is. Oh fuck. Half the time left.
Yeah, it's warfare.
Yeah, I still don't even know the names of the game modes.
Hey, somebody's over here.
Warfare is like it was 1.5 hour long, right?
Yeah, he's got a bead on you. Don't peek.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
And I think offensive is like 20 minutes each.
Hey, squad. Squad, if you can hear me, we really need some help back around the flak position.
I got the dude down on the MG, bro.
Alrighty.
Trying to cap.
Literally those two.
Trying to cap, bro.
They're still in that bush line.
Alright, let's see what we have.
They're on my ping. I got the MG down.
Ice squad, igloo squad, you copy?
I've got a garrison down over in B3.
Yeah,
about.
ISIS here.
Alrighty, I'm gonna drop a supply drop in your area. Try and put a garrison there.
He's laying down on my ping, guys. There's a guy in the bush over there. Oh, Jesus.
Damn. Wish this guy at least put more resources. I would like to put a fucking airhead.
Oh, we got guys to the left over here. Yeah, they're flanking
our
left.
We're losing the fucking western approach, goddammit.
Northeast. There's three of them over there.
Fuck, I don't have the range.
It's okay, hold them off, guys. I'm coming back. 10 seconds.
I can ping you right where they're pinching us.
Yeah, let's all start pushing forward, guys. Wait, actually, I forgot this is fucking warfare. Can you put a recon plane on your guys' areas? Try to flake down the enemies.
They're pushing north. Yes.
Ping him. I don't see him anymore.
Thank you.
God damn it.
Okay. Staying out recon.
I just pinged one. He's getting really close.
We just have an enemy destroy one of our southern empty tanks. It's a shame, because I wanted to fucking put a supply drop over there. Alrighty.
They destroyed your supplies on it. Oh no, I got him, I got him.
Alrighty, good work.
Hey, Command, if we can have one or two more squads near flag position, they're pushing us from just east of flag position on the far north of the map.
Alrighty. Let's have A squad quick along with them. Yeah, try to keep holding that position. If you need to fall back, go for it. I'll send supplies.
Someone dead in the field right there.
A squad, do you copy?
Damn it.
Damn, we lost a big chunk of our teammates.
Mage, it actually is cross-platform between PS5 and Xbox Series X, so it is cross-platform, as well as being on PC, but PC doesn't cross-platform with the consoles right now.
Echo squad, and I'll help out a lot.
Hey squad, command wants us to hold this point as long as we can, hold flag position, so keep spying on the outpost until it's gone, and then fall back to the actual point, okay?
I got it.
Alright, we can't lose a flank position yet.
Get back to the point, guys. They got behind us. Get back to the point.
You gotta hold this shit. They're all over.
Command, this is Fox. Can you spawn Tiger or any armored vehicle on HQ2?
Can you tell me the position of HQ2?
HQ2, we need a tank.
Dude, they're all over that field right
middle,
now.
North, middle, north, south. Middle.
Leadership and other squads, everyone to flag position if you can, guys. Anyone to flag position, we are losing it. Tons of people.
Okie dokie.
Yeah, they got him. Someone killed him.
All the best we can, guys. God damn it. Come on, give me the fucking reinforcements.
Oh, 12 on the gun alone. I got hit and I hit got off and I take
drop a bombing run right in flag position with your last effort.
Yeah. Right now, get him, get him, get him. Guys, if anyone can make it into the black circle, I know it's suicidal, but that's the only way we're gonna hold it. We need cap weight, guys. If anyone's got smoke grenades in their possession, toss them. We're back to defending now, somehow we got it. Let's do this, boys, let's do this shit. Our outpost is now right inside the black circle, guys.
Looks like we're losing our back garrison.
We still have an outpost inside the black circle. Spawn in here until the other squads get here, guys. Wish I could, it's all smoke and bullets right now.
B3, you got a strong enemy presence in B3.
Can I get a mark? I'll put a straight front.
Heavy infantry marked. Heavy infantry marked. You could get artillery on that, that'd be dope.
I have no artillery present. Staying in recon?
Oh shit, coming in from the east, guys. Just from the east of the black circle, guys. East of my body. Oh my god, I can't believe we didn't lose just then.
Some major flanks and shit like that. It's some little plays to add up.
We still got an outpost right there, guys. Watch east of Fleck. East of the circle.
Hey, it seems like we're able to hold out the point.
Command, can you put that strafing run on D3? You got a big enemy presence right there.
Alrighty,
there
might be some casualties, but here we go.
Flak, there's a... Oh, shit, tank!
We got about two or three enemy infantry on that pin, on my pin.
Tank on ping, tank on ping! Command, there's a tank just south of the black circle of Flak.
Yeah, you're the only one that can receive.
Guys, if no one is anti-tank right now, I highly suggest that there's a tank one hit, but he's south of the of our OP, or at least whatever where it was, if he hasn't destroyed it already. Command, tank just rolled right into the capture point on flank. We desperately need anti-tank of any kind from anyone.
Only anti-tank available is currently pinned down across the map.
Well, say goodbye to Germany, boys.
The field is not going to be pleased of the performance, Commander.
We've got enemy troops coming in from the south. Enemy troops are on flak again. Enemy troops are coming in from the south and the north of flak position. We need anyone available to make it to flak, please.
How on the way.
Yeah, we're like nearly surrounded.
Yeah, this is like Stalingrad.
Yeah. Yep. The force of Fatalan.
We have the tank currently smoking out in this position over here.
Guys in my squad, if anyone could go AT and take out the tank that's currently on flak position right now, you would be my hero forever, and you would get a lot of points. It's smoking already. It needs one more hit up the butt.
Got the OPs, boys. Got two OPs.
Tank right here. Tank right here.
An enemy garrison up north. I'm destroying it right now.
Copy. Good work. Good work.
Pushing on that tank, too. I'm right behind it.
Excellent, excellent.
We have enemy tank pushing in. He's getting closer to the water. On my ping, he's still active, stationary, and operational.
Going to right now.
Tank? Oh my god. Satchel his ass, smoke!
From the west.
Damn it, he won't stop moving.
We're surrounded pretty much.
I got fucking sniped. I need cover, man. Damn, he won't stop moving, he knows. I'm coming back in with a fucking rocket launcher. Fuck the satchel.
I'm watching the tank battle right here. He's fucking with a Puma right now, so if you can get him right now, man.
We do have a couple of anti-tank crews. I got my rocket. Hopefully they're able to pull through.
He's gotta get there.
Yep, he's on ping. He's on ping. He's on ping. Oh baby, yes, yes.
Destroyed or like?
No. He'll scratch the metal, but you won't hurt it.
Even when it's like really damaged, like on fire.
Oh,
okay.
That was amazing, dude. Thank you. Excellent work.
20 bomb.
Excellent work.
I was just curious.
I'm putting you up for promotion, buddy.
Yeah, let me get some commendations, boys.
You are getting an extra ration of Wiener Schnitzel.
Yeah.
We got some infantry that snuck through the south.
Yeah,
we got
sick.
One of them.
New OP going up. Alright, boys, we got an OP just north of flak. Yeah, but we got him.
All the way in.
Oh, you're going for that thing.
Slowly.
Yeah, you can get it. Grab it. You got a...
I was gonna say, alright, we'll grab it.
Okay. I am all up.
Some guys over here.
I can deploy some for you.
Instead of streaming that.
We need to start concentrating on taking the two objectives so we could,
you got guys right here?
Yep. closer garrison set up somewhere in the south.
You've got to have...
Yeah, I got a couple guys there, but I didn't see too much. Maybe like one or two sneaking around from the south.
Careful on west. Don't go too. There's gonna be some artillery softening it up quick.
Copy. Oh shit. Oh, I got him.
Guys, why way out there?
Man, gotta get a tank at HQ2.
Oh my god, this guy's right here. Shit. Hey, man with no name. Man with no name. South of you. South of you. Along the same wall that you're on. South of, southeast of where I just put that new OP. That's where they're at. Yeah, he's right there. He's right around there. We're losing flak again. If we can get some help from another squad, please.
Alright, what's the plan?
The plan for our squad is to friggin' hold flak until they can at least get one more point, because no one else is staying back to hold it. And they keep attacking. We have to make sure our squad holds flak, because no one else is, like, bothering to defend ever, and they just keep coming back.
We got a tank at HQ2. Any tank?
I have an enemy tank at this position, if we have any artillery.
On me! Directly east!
Is anybody in command?
I don't know if we have a commander.
Oh, so tanks just spawned randomly, I guess.
More or less, just people begging for help.
Oh, there's one. Maybe there is, like, a magic commander somewhere. Because I just got one.
They're still pushing right here, I just got one down.
Another squad over out there. Alright, well, we're gonna have to push it and take it out, because no other squad's doing shit over here.
I got you.
Yeah, the OP's right there.
Can you see it?
No, I can't see it, but somebody just spawned right there.
I'm going in. Right
there. Oh my god! Got it. We got the LP.
E6, he's stuck in a yard. He can't get out of this. He's been driving back and forth. E6, I've got a ping on it. Let me put another one on it.
We got more guys right here, guys.
Yes, directly on that ping.
D6.
Alright.
I'll back it off of it. Okay, his teammate did, and I killed the hell out of him. So, it's just the one guy now. Oh, he just made it out of the yard, almost. He's still in that position. Artillery's still getting.
Alright, yep. Alright, we're sending in a couple now.
Did it.
Right here. They're coming in fucking everywhere, guys. We are like tip of the spear.
Let us know how the hits are looking.
In the field.
Roger that. Yeah, he's like, oh, he's moving to the east now. He made it out. Let's see if he gets him. No, we just missed him. It's just east of that, and he's still headed east.
Machine gunner here. Oh, I got arty'd. God damn. Just keep spawning on our place, guys. Like, we are the only ones holding.
Well, we got two of their outposts. We got one, I got one.
Oh.
Alright, K-Squad, is he still, is he on that new marker that you just put? Is, that, is he sitting there still or no?
Pretty sure there's a few on the mark also.
I managed to get underneath your artillery. I had to come back over.
Ah, oh, my bad, man.
No, I knew I was danger close.
Hey guys, they got behind us again. They're just northwest of the black circle, the capture circle for Flak.
They're behind the truck.
I gotta clear these assholes out. Alright, one's dead.
He's back over here. I'm gonna put a ping for you.
Oh my god.
It's right by that same area.
Can we get...
Oh, they're right here.
Fuck out of here. They're coming from this way on me. Shot him in his head.
That's where he is, that ping.
I really, really wish our other squads here would start to take Western and take some pressure off of us, because, Jesus.
Sorry, we had to take out some guys in the spawn again. So he's sitting on that marker that you just put?
I just adjusted it, but he is headed, northwest of that position.
Oh my god.
Doing fuck all.
Yep. We got a garrison just northwest of Flex, so spawn on that, guys, and I'll put another OP closer.
That direction.
Oh my god. Who is that?
He's headed toward Western Point. Probably drop it right about here. We might intercept him.
We got a clear just north of Flex, guys. getting sniped at out here somewhere. Still got the machine gunner out there. There's some guys. Right now I'm doing an officer role, so I'm in command of a squad of six. Roger. I'm gonna see if I can sneak up. You have to spawn it right here, boys. They're out there. Moving up, trying to get their OP. Right out here, fire, fire. Son of a bitch. If you have smoke grenades, throw them. Yeah, got it. Right here, next head drill. Machine gunner right here.
Take him out, brother. It's all you.
I think I got him. Someone moving.
Just lay and wait for him. I like to let them come with me.
Yeah, some guys out in the field here. Saw me coming through here. No, Mage, you don't get indication. You just gotta do it visually, so it's pretty realistic. In the field. Oh shit, grenade! Jesus, I'm pinned down. Wish our team would put some goddamn pressure on the Western approach here, because we're getting slaughtered. Yeah, it's super cool, Mage. I highly recommend the game. Really do. Excellent, you won't regret that purchase, man. Such a fun game. Is anyone in our squad a rifleman? I desperately need ammo.
Yeah, I
don't
have any ammo.
Oh, you don't have any? Damn it. That's cool.
Regardless of how it ends, boys. I'm proud of you. It was in 13 minutes. So if we hold them, we win, right? Right here?
No, because we're... Oh.
Wait, so you actually punished me for team killing because I fucking killed you? By accident?
What happened?
I didn't punish you.
Oh, no, I fucking ended up team killing somebody by accident. They ran in front of my fucking MP42 spray. Now I'm fucking...
Holy hell.
We had a fucking 20.
It's alright.
Who the fuck?
We are. It happens all the time.
Yo, by the way, Dead by Music. I know the rest of your clan too, eh? I play with them.
Wait, sorry?
I know the rest of the Void clan. I actually play with them.
Oh, yeah. Cool, man.
C3 garrison's been destroyed.
I lived for so long. I don't even know.
Yep, we're pushing toward where supplies are dropped up there in D4. We're gonna try and build a garrison up there.
Losing flak again, guys. They're coming in from just south of the point. Getting back to the point, there's got to be lots of enemy, because we got a couple squads here and they're still losing the point, so let's get back to it. Get some cap weight on this sucker. Putting a new OP right by it. Yeah, they're south. Yeah, they're all over the point. Help, help, help. Need assistance at flak position right now from any squad available.
Oh.
Need more cap weight on Fleck, or we're about to lose, guys. Anyone available? Alright, well, that's the end for me tonight, but I appreciate you watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll be back streaming this game and other games sometime real soon. My name is Mike from Main Quest Gaming, and I'm going to sign off for now, but I hope you have a great night, or day, or afternoon, or whatever it is that you're at, and see you sometime soon. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.